Hey, you call me?
Nope. You called me.
Okay.
Tess? Tess, you good?
What? Yeah, no, it's cool. Guess I'm just stressing about this qualifier. You got this, right?
Yeah, you know it.
Good to know. See you tomorrow.
Sure thing, Tess. Hey, you sure you're all right?
Probably some bad gyoza or something.
Okay. Okay. If you say so.
Thank you. Not bad, though. Don't get discouraged. You got this. You got this. Just remember, it's your time to shine.
Hey, Tess. Everything okay?
Sure. Look, want to do one more pickup before the race?
Why not?
Dropping the pin.
Much longer here. Oh, this driver's really slippery.
Racer just vanished at University Central.
I want to find this perp and shut him down. Call up the pursuit. We're not catching him.
Gonna head to the drop-off.
Great, call me when it's delivered.
No banter?
Maybe later.
Yeah, we just got notified about a suspect.
Dispatch, we have dropped line of sight
to
the suspect.
Interceptor is here to get in on the action.
Don't think we can keep this chase up, dispatch.
Heavy on the scene. Driver's going off road. Time to bust this asshole.
Roadblock up ahead should stop this perp. Just vanished somewhere at Douglas Park.
Surveying the area for the suspect. Pursuit terminated.
We found him!
Thanks. So, what yarn you got for me now?
Nothing. This one was nice and simple.
Wait, that... seriously?
Thought you wanted simple. Not all of these deliveries come with an outlandish story, Speedy.
No, I mean, all of them except one, right?
Yeah.
Hey, look, I know I never asked, but... how do you know about...
Took us out, people!
With this people, but I'll say it again, cougars are not pets. Yo. just want to shout out my girl Candace, who gave the mayor a filthy read on KRS-FM, News Across the Lake. What are you going to do about the rising cost of living, Stevenson? And I'm not talking no spelt sourdough and avocado toast, okay? But basics. Enough food to feed a family of four. I'd regret putting my ex in your box, too, if I was old enough to vote.
Plenty of people ain't going to be voting for Stevenson after hearing this.
Let's get in on this action.
Suspect entering Cyril Heights.
Interceptors here to help take the scope down.
Watch it.
Time for a piece of the action. Interceptor here. Let's smash this race into pieces.
Heavy, you're ready.
interceptor ready to nail this moron to the wall, team.
Damn! How'd I lose that suspect from up here?
Interceptor can't carry on this fight. We can't do all boat pursuits, Control. Damn! Let's make this racer regret messing with the LPD.
We found the probe again. In pursuit.
This jerk is one of the worst drivers I've ever seen.
Hang in there. More units on the way.
This driver is way out there.
Roadblock up ahead should stop this burst.
Bing, bang, boom! They're taking some big hits out here!
We have to prep our sights again!
Ah, crap! I need to get back to driving school! These racing pumps are too damn good!
Racer just vanished on Rose Hill Drive.
Take this fool down! Next time we get them, are we clear?
I feel safe.
I feel safe.
I feel safe.
Do you feel safe? Re-elect Mayor Morgan Stevenson. Paid for by Penny Safes of Lakeshore. A safe you can't crack or your money back.
The mayor's dirty laundry is going public. Her polling is down. The people are starting to see the bigger picture. This podcast...
Wishing you luck.
Yeah. Thanks, Rydell. Just gotta cross that finish line first.
You still got that baby powder?
Does a 1967 Mustang have a 289 cubic inch 2 V8?
That's what I'm talking about. Now remember, all over, and I mean all over.
Whatever happens out there tonight, we are made in the shade, my friend.
What do you mean?
Find me after the race. About to open some serious doors for this team.
Thank you. This shit just got real.
In pursuit of those suspects, dispatch.
Oh, crap! We can't continue!
Dispatch, patrol here and ready to assist.
Nobody overtakes the chase!
Watch out, I'm close behind.
Dispatch, patrol here. We're going after the perp, too. Interceptors on the scene. Interceptor here. We've been taken out.
Interceptor is on the scene.
Racers.
Undercover in pursuit.
Hold stretch. Better not choke.
Oh.
freeze frame.
There ain't a cell big enough to contain me.
Chasing the suspect.
Nobody can beat me. It's just a fact.
I need to put this driver down. All units, interceptor is here. City's taking hits here, dispatch.
Dispatch, patrol is engaging the front. 2440's just slammed into us. Patrol joining the other city.
Everybody here is throwing down on you or Jasmine for the Lakeshore Grand.
So how much are we putting down on me?
About that, let me float you something. Where's Jasmine? Oh, hey!
Hi.
What are you doing?
Oh, you made it to the finals. Guess you're finally ready to lose to me.
This is what I'm talking about. People love in this drama, huh?
Thanks to you, Pinks.
Yes, thanks to me. But you know what's better than drama? A surprise ending. What if you didn't try to win, huh?
What?
I'm here to help bury the hatchet, you two. Check it. Alec wants to cut us all in on a deal to fix the final race.
What's this bullshit?
You think I'd throw in with her and her crew after what she did?
Remember why you got into this. Stacks, right? Look around. The real money's in the gambling now. Who cares about winning the race? Besides, if one of you crosses that finish line first, your boss is gonna lose a lot of money on these bets. And you know better than me what he thinks of losing.
You know, you better dip before I tell Alec about this shit you're trying to pull.
Just the messenger, girl! You sure you know him?
I ain't throwing shit. Shut up.
That went well.
Never bet on just one horse, huh?
Don't screw this up for us. Think about Rydell.
Don't talk to me about Rydell. We're done.
I told you how this works. I open doors and we make money. This was that door, bruh! This was that door!
So that's how it went down last night, huh? Not sure I'm more disappointed than Tess or this whole scene. Fixing the race. Not how it's supposed to be. It ain't right. But you got them worried, which means you're the...